Dean Malenko. I am the man of a thousand holds. Right now, I'd like to illustrate just one of those holds for you. This hold I call the Texas Cloverleaf. It puts pressure on the knee joint and the lower back area. You know, this is just a demonstration.
Yes, I do.
I can have you just lay down on your back here. Getting both of the feet, applying a figure four, using your arms, clasping your hands together. You're turning them over. You able to feel that?
Oh, yeah. Never felt that like that before.
Remember, I'm the man of a thousand holds. That was just one.